Jesus fucking Christ.
Jump scare city. Dropping dead bodies on me. Oh, fuck. Do I just leave? Oh, bro. Stop. So fast! Bitch. Ah! Alright. Alright, knife thing working.
Over?
Doubtful, Ethan.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Fuck you. Whoa. Oh. What's this crap? Fuck you. I'm dead.
Look, there's no end to them.
Come on, bro. What the fuck? I'm shooting arrows. Get away from me. Oh, come on. Shotgun shells. Come on, get close. Bitches. Do it, you fucking cowards! Kill me! What the fuck? Really? Suck. Hey, shots, baby. What?
You're kidding me.
What the fuck? What? You guys suck. What? The fuck? No fucking way. Ain't no fucking way. I'm dead. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah. I suck. Fuck! Alright, this is a cutscene. They ride horses. Wow. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that's horrifying. Isad. Oh.
Wait, wait.
I got no bullets. Not liking this. me either.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
child. Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait, where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Bet you don't close the door on me.
Rose is here?
Can I get a save? Please?